the Italian... It's both. The Italian tourist in Japan and also the Italian English teacher.
I don't know many of them.
Oh, but me, can I get the sushi? Miguel, come here! They're putting sauce on the takoyaki! I don't know, Chris. I thought you were going to jump in here.
Oh, I thought this was your bit.
Jump in anytime! Oh, hey, Takashi, come here, say...
Hey, mama mia, the takoyaki sauce is not like a mama mia, the back of the oldest country.
Hello, how are you? I'm fine.
Oh, wonderful day. Have a cappuccino, little boy. Takeshi, I'll brew your cappuccino for you. Oh, mama mia. Singing the English on the Venice River. Or is it canal? I don't know.
So how's my son doing? He's doing excellent, perfect, dude. But one probable, misete, mamose.
Go on.
I don't know, Chris.
It's your bit. it doesn't look too much like a pepperoni pizza. I'm not so round, more voluptuous.
My Japanese wife, I try to get her to cook lasagna. She always make udon. It's, circle, square, triangle. Headbutt time.
Heat time!
Two more hips.
Ooh. That was a good, I like that character. We'll have to bring him back.
Yeah. Back to my day, son. We interacted with everyone that we met. Also, Dad, you must have a lot of friends right now, right? You must have like just so many contacts and people you can talk to, right? Not really. Oh, okay. Okay. Back in your day, all right. Yeah, it seems like back in your day, you guys were just forced to tolerate each other more.
Oh, right.
Oh, here's another murder thing.
I always love murder.
This actually happened, like, back in 2016. Oh, but
Japan?
Half. There was a Japanese girl.
Okay.
And she met a Chilean guy. Ooh. She was, like, in her 20s. He was, like, in his 30s.
Ooh.
He came over here for study abroad or something.
Yes.
And they met in college. Had a little woody-woody whoop-whoop.
One more time, please.
Woody, whoop, whoop.
Okay.
Then he graduated and...
murdered her.
Oh, hold on, we're almost getting there. Then he came back for like... I think it was like 6 months. He's like, I'm going to try to find a job in Japan.
Hmm.
He's like, this is not working out. Then she's like, I'm going to go study in France.
Okay.
And she called him like, hey, we're over.
Okay.
Then he's like... square. Circle. Square. Triangle. He's like, bitch, we're not over. I control you. So then he went to visit her in France.
Okay.
Apparently he was like really crazy and controlling.
Mm-hmm.
But she was like, I'm still going to go to dinner with this guy.
Because bitches will do anything for a free meal, I guess.
Hit him with the heat!
Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah! I don't think this is helping. It's taking much longer to do it that way. Okay.
Then, she brought him back to her dorm.
Ooh.
And, obviously he killed her. But, that whole story, I'm like, wait, so, you went to dinner with him.
Yeah.
And you brought him back to your dorm.
Mm.
And then, like, one of his excuses on the trial is like, we were having, they're like, we heard banging and screaming. He was like, we were having sex. And you know what? I think it's half and half. I think they were fucking.
Yeah.
And then I think he killed her.
As a one last fuck you.
She went to dinner with him and brought her back to her dorm. I'm not trying to sound like an asshole, but sounds like it. I mean, he was going to kill her either way. Let's be honest. He was going to get at her.
Yeah.
She didn't make it hard for him. You have a controlling boyfriend, ex-boyfriend, and you bring him back to your dorm room? Like, so you were, I believe the sex part, yes, you did fuck her.
Yeah.
But you also killed her, but...
Did he live stream it too?
It's just one of those things that's like, alright ladies, let's get a little smart here. But.
Yeah, that's funny though, like... Because then it's like, because yeah, if she brought him back, then it's like... I don't know.
I mean, the bitch don't deserve to die, of course. We ain't saying that, but we say well, she makes some dumb moves.
We want it to happen, but... Okay, he's gonna kill me.
She definitely did... She definitely didn't make it hard for him. Let's be honest.
It's hard to dodge when he starts hitting you. Like, you think they give you a little time to... See, let me do it.
Speaking of, while we're on Japanese girls, lately, have you ever just been, like, walking around or riding around, and you see some Japanese woman or girl, and you're just like, yeah, she's out of my league. she is not interested.
Oh, yeah.
In a guy that cannot speak English, I mean...
or Japanese.
She cannot speak Japanese fully, is working at an English job, or... Let me get it back. I think I'm rested for him. You're just like,
how's she doing?
Okay, she's out of my league.
I always enjoy seeing those because you just go, I can't even possibly. Do you remember that Louis C.K. joke where he's like, I'm at the gym. He's like, what would I say to this girl? But it's just like, the last time, this was a while ago. The last time it was, if you cross the street, there's, like, the Lawson, there's, like, the train station, there's, like, what is it called, a drugstore? I think I was buying toilet paper, too. And I come out, and there's a fucking dime just sitting on a bike, just tits out, just like, I will cross the road, And I was just like, wow, I gotta just look at you.
But I'm then, just gonna stare, cause there's no way, I'm just gonna...
What would you even say, though? Like, konnichiwa? I feel like you should be able to do that, though. It's not out of the ordinary just to...
You can say konnichiwa. What are you going to follow up with is the question.
Well, what are you going to follow up with when she just gives you the smile? Really? Because those girls usually know I got to be pleasant to not get... raped and murdered. Yeah. It's always the ishes that don't know any better.
Like, I won't be fully disrespectful because guys are very insecure.
What if I just grab the back of her bike? Pedal all you want. You're not getting away. What if I just sit on the back of her bike and just grab her like that?
But yeah, just one day I was riding through Tenma to get the Don Quixote.
Yeah.
And it was like a lot of them too, like a
whole bunch of different
groups. Where I was like, nope, that ain't gonna work. Right. That ain't gonna work. That ain't gonna work.
Right. Wow. Trying to think, I don't really usually see too many hot girls at Tenma though. Maybe, I guess this was just a that day thing. I want, you know that place we sat out in front of the Don Quixote and we did the whoo,
oh yeah.
The, was it pigeon or something?
Yeah.
I want to just sit there with some binoculars and just stare at him. I'm looking, I'm bird watching. Don't bother me, ma'am. I'm bird watching.
Where is he? Mm-hmm. I want to see if this red shit wears off eventually. Well, guess not. those situations when you're in class and you're with a student, and it could be anything, but it just something happens, and it like it's not weird, but you think like if someone from outside saw this, they would be like, that looks a little sus. You're like,
right, no.
I understand what. If you're in here and you know what's going on,
right,
you wouldn't think it's weird, but I understand.
And they're sitting and they're just like, yep, sorry, anyway. Got your foot propped up on the table.
I can see how you could go, this looks a little sus.
Yeah. Why did that happen recently? Or?
I don't think so, but I think it was just also a thing that came in my head. Like, you do have, like, sometimes you're like, wow, that was a little sus, but...
Like I said a couple weeks ago... I was, like, sitting on the floor, and the girl jumped out of her chair right on my dick, and Akiko was like, hey, what's going on? And I was like, you need to get back to your seat. Oh, get off of me. But it was just like, she just, like, frog leaped right on my dick.
You go, I know what you're thinking.
But at that point, you wouldn't even mention it. You'd be like, you know how these kids get. No, if I had a rope and I was like tugging her off the chair, that'd be different.
Come here, you. Come here, Shizuku. You mean Shizuka, Shizuku. And let me do the side.
Oh.
Ah, oh, I ran right into that.
Mamma mia, she jumped off of the chair and landed on my dick. Ooh, heat!
Gotta do something to increase the damage.
Are you take the joysticks and spin them around?
It's your blonde hair, bitch ass. I know you ain't no natural blonde. Yeah, it's your. Alright.
My father was. Swedish.
We know it's definitely your father, not your mother. Every once in a while, you'll find a magic.
Yeah. It's always funny in America when it's like, oh, the dad was Japanese.
Like, what?
But I guess that would make... Well, no. I don't know, whatever.
Damn it. Let's see if this red shit... Can I see? Can I get a look?
Back off.
Little punches.
Back off. Oh. Oh.
The red's not going away, Chris.
Oh, is it healing him? Oh, he's healing.
It said hold. Oh, shit! Damn.
Oh, wait. Let me see. I think when he did this, it healed him.
Interesting.
Which means you probably gotta hit him when he's doing this.
Fuck, okay, that just fucked me up. Okay. Come on, man. 10 to 15 times. You gotta fight Ryu-shi? Ryu-ji?
Is that his name? Oh, Ryu-shi, right? Is that a name? Nuko! I have a girl named Riko. She's adorable, but she's kind of a problem. Like 4 or 5 years old. Oh.
How's she a problem?
She's not bad, it's just when the Japanese don't understand that the class doesn't matter. I would have... Just let her giggle with her friend the whole time. I don't give a fuck.
She's only 4, though.
Yeah. Maybe, I guess, 5-ish. Okay. Wow, that was a powerful punch. But today I was just really easygoing. Usually I'm in a bad mood.
Yeah.
Today I was just like, yeah, just having some fun. I was like, just goofy Gaijin Chris today.
Well, just bring a check, man.
No. For a 4-year-old? No. But her name's Riko, and I was like, Rikosuke! And they're all laughing. I was like, yeah, this is how English should be taught.
Yeah.
Not this beta male coming in every fucking 5 minutes. Is she sitting in the chair, Baxter? She's sitting properly in the chair. I have to tell him to calm down sometimes. I'm like, they're doing okay. You can just go ahead and step out. Rikoski, what are you doing?
My teacher did it funny. He called me Rikoski.
He what? That's her father. They come home after the lesson.
She is a fucking girl.
And they come in. They have a sit down with me. The parents force them to have a one-on-one with me before the school starts. And they're like, oh, do you not understand that women in this country?
In our country, we differentiate.
I'm like, yeah, but they laughed. It was funny. And the class was so much better. You don't understand.
Japanese people, so sensitive. If you call her, she laughs. If you, excuse me, talking about that. Let me get this out. If you call her boy's name.
Let me explain to you like you're fucking retarded.
But Japanese people, so sensitive.
Japanese people, so goddamn shy.
Me walking. Why won't they stop bumping into me?
Gaijin me. You're like, ugh! Gaijin me!
Girls standing outside, come to our bar and see my tits! So shy are women.
You do just gotta call them out on everything. Japanese girls don't give out the line on the first day. Yes, you do. Well, okay, here's the line then. I didn't know you already knew.
I didn't know you already knew. Sorry. My apologies, sir.
Oh, Hillary, get the line, please. Hillary, let's go get some Japanese pussy.
Oh, Bill. I'm not helping you get more Japanese pussy.
You used to be so cool, baby.
My ovaries are dried up, you faggot.
They must just have the... Do you think they ever... Not even sleep together, but like live together anymore? He's probably always at a hotel.
His secret security that he gets to keep for life. The president.
Let's keep...
They even tell her, like, where's my husband? You know where he's at, girl. He's at the hotel.
Let's just keep this hush hush. Hillary doesn't need to know.
She knows.
Well, can y'all buy her some roses?
For white, you gotta give her some chocolate back for White Day. You gotta get some White Day chocolate ready.
But I'm so against Valentine's Day.
But that's the good thing about Japan. They do it. I actually think they do it right. They're like, girls, if you wanted something, you, for once.
Give first, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're just like, guy, I hope she's into me. And I was like, hey. Japan's like, hey, they got a lead.
I remember I got turned down on Valentine's Day by a girl who I wasn't even attracted to. This was between graduating high school and first year of college. Mm-hmm. And, wait, does that even make sense? It must have been after that. Whatever, first year of college. So, there was a girl who was kind of in our whatever weirdo slash scene group. The group didn't make any sense.
Okay.
It was like people who liked, like, punk music and, like, live shows and shit. But then it was also just kind of like weird theater kids too. But she was somehow in that group, and she is not attractive. Very like bone thin and like bad face and everything.
What are you doing, Chris?
But at that age you're like, I got nobody.
I'm just horny.
And I was just like, I need an easy, like, an easy something. And her boyfriend was an asshole from, like, the...
College?
No, from high school, from a different school that they met at some, like, rock show or something. There was a lot of rock concerts back in high school. So he was, like, a douchebag. And then they broke up, like, again. Right. And this was, like, the final straw. I'm sick of his shenanigans. And it was, like, the day before Valentine's Day. And I was just like, so I guess you'll be free for Valentine's Day then? And she's like, yeah, my boyfriend dumped me, so, you know, got nothing. And I'm like, well, hey, if it wouldn't be too much trouble, why wouldn't the both of us just enjoy a nice meal together? Oh. And she's like, you're a great guy. But I see you as more of a friend. And it's like, but you don't have a boy. Like, you got dumped, like, the day before. Just go.
Struggle.
And it's like, I wasn't even attracted to her, but I was like, it was like that age where you're like, I gotta start doing something.
Alright.
So, I was just like, damn, that was harsh for someone I wasn't even attracted to.
That's why I hate hitting on bitches.
Yeah. She ended up marrying and having a kid with a guy who was also...
Everyone said the same guy.
Nah, he went to our school. But I don't think they ever knew each other. They just ended up getting married. And he's a stay-at-home dad. Because he's like, she just makes more money than me, so I just raised the kid. And they just smoke pot. It's an interesting relationship, I guess.
I'm always jealous of any guy that's able to pull that off. And yeah. The girl's like into him. I just feel like I can't pull that off. Mm. Like, I just feel like girls look... They're just like, you have to work, nigga. I never had the, I can just sit around... Mm.
But I guess his personality is like, I wasn't going to work anyways. Like, you know, like, he worked at a... He was like a manager at like some local grocery store. Then they got married and he's like, well, you're like... I think she's like a pharmacist or some shit.
Oh, so she's making money.
And then I'm like, I wonder if he got her pregnant so he just didn't have to work anymore.
I'm
going to
die anyway. I don't want to make me do this.
I'm not hating this boss, though. It's just... I'm not hating this boss. He's alright.
He's not bad. If we had, like, one healing item, it'd be over.
Yeah. But those Koreans just kept coming, man.
Just kept coming.
Like ants. Let's get back to the plant material.
Parrot Planethood. Right, we kind of have the same body. Not in the size, but this tell me this is piss you off. Like, you look at your legs. Yeah. Like, if someone sees your legs, they don't go, okay, that guy's probably a little bigger. Mm. They see your arms, like, okay, cool. But then when you take off your shirt, they're like, it all concentrates right there.
Oh, on your stomach?
Cause like just fat people, I know that like you can look at any part of their body and be like, okay, fat.
Oh, okay.
You need to lose weight.
Cause yeah, I got nice fucking legs.
Yeah. I look at you if it's behind a curtain, I'll be like,
look at that.
Yeah, look at that calf. I would be like, that guy doesn't have a gut.
Right.
It's annoying body type. Mm. Like sometimes I think like if you were just. If, does a pure fat guy just have it easier? Because it's like...
Because it's just well...
Yeah, adjusted.
Yeah. Well distributed, I would say.
I guess we had that ancestor was like, food is so scarce.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I just need to hold on to all the food.
Probably.
Well, that's noise like, it's only that area. Like, if it was not there, I'd be... Because
my dad's fatness is different. He's like a muscular fatty? Not fatty, but like... Because he never wears a shirt at home.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So my gut is like tits, and then it's like a line, and then a gut. But his is just like a box.
Right.
Right.
Yeah,
So it's like, I've always wished I was his kind of fat, because at least it just...
There's
no jiggle.
Yeah, it looks like it works.
Right,
if that makes sense.
Yeah.
My fat's like, should your gut look like that? I'm like, I don't know, but it's like that.
But then there's guys who have that gut that goes like a beach ball.
Oh, right.
That's gross. At least we're not that. And then there's guys who are fat, but they have like the chicken legs. And that's always weird.
Damn it. Okay, I can get here. I just need to get here without taking much damage.
Yeah.
Let me just die, right? Okay, I gotta get here. Don't take too much damage.
Okay, I wrote Shakira, but it's Shapiro. When the liberal media lies like that, you make a straight, rich Jewish male go mad. Shapiro, Shapiro. Shakira, Shakira.
Just a bunch of dreidels twirling around. Okay. Be smart, Brandon. Just be calm. Just be calm. Damn it, that was not calm!
That was not calm.
Focus. You got
it. Let me unfocus you real quick. Recently, I was at one of the Tachinomi places. The bartender...
Okay, that reaches fault. I'm gonna die.
Okay. The bartender was like, talking about the guy next to me. He's like, this guy gets so much pussy. He said it in English, too. He's like, koitsu wa takusan no pussy. I'm like, okay. And he's like, this guy gets so much pussy. And I'm like, I don't think he does. And he's like, nah, he gets so much pussy that he smells it. And he can tell what it's like just from the smell. And then I'm like talking to the guy. He's like, yeah, my girlfriend's been like depressed for like 6 weeks. And we haven't really even met up and done anything. I'm like, yeah, this guy doesn't get a lot of pussy.
I like sex. What was that guy?
I like sex.
But yeah, if he's bitching about his girlfriend.
Yeah. Then it's like, no, you don't. He wasn't a bad guy either, but he was just a little funky looking. And I'm like, yeah, I don't think he did a lot of pussy. And then it was him, me, and then some girl who... I also wrote this about. I was like, oh yeah, you're 37, you're really annoying, and you're not married. Wow, I'm really shocked. She was fucking annoying.
Oh, really?
It was one of those things where it's like, I guess she was attractive when she was younger, but it didn't hold off till 37.
Now she can't make the adjustment.
Yeah, and she comes in all boisterous and loud, and blah, 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 and then you try and say something. I'm just... You're bothering me anyways. Blah, blah, blah. But, and then next to her was a fucking really small, like, fish-faced looking guy. And they were like, randomly, the bartender was like, you see him over there? He's nasty.
What?
And I was like,
what's that mean?
I'm like, what? And he's like, he's
wait, like, this is the same bar.
Yeah, same bar. And he's like, he's a nasty man. And I'm like, what the hell? Because he looked like a fish. And then I was like, okay, we're in nasty territory. I'm like, you're nasty? He's like, yeah, I'm nasty. I'm like, do you prefer licking pussy or a little finger action? And I was like, oh, I hope I don't get kicked out of here. Because, you know, bartenders in Osaka will be like, I didn't know we were going that far.
Right.
But he was like, oh, you know, I just like both. And I'm like, which do you prefer? And then I look over at the 37-year-old woman, and she's like up against the bar like, oh my goodness, I've never even heard of such language before. It's like, I'm sure you've been fucking tossed around when you were younger.
Wait, he told me he's here.
No. It's a place she told me, and I was like, she's out of town, I'll go there tonight.
Alright.
And they recognized me, too. I was like, eh, it's nice. I've only been here once before. It's pretty good. But I was just like, he's nasty. He's a nasty man.
Why are you so nasty?
But then it's like, it didn't get any further than that. Even no matter how much I was like, come on, get nasty, boy. And of course, the woman ruined it with, ah, hoo, hoo, hoo. I've never even, oh my goodness. Oh,
clutching her pearls.
Oh my.
I'm clutching my pussy. Oh.
Good job, Kiri.
There we go. Oh! But I enjoyed that. He's a nasty man. Ooh. I don't think you dodged that. I think you just walked around his sword. Oh.
These camera angles could... I think half the battle here is the camera angles.
Oh, back it off. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I fucked up.
Oh, that was a bad camera.
Yep. Thank you, Devil May Cry. Okay.
I need to stop him down the stick. Back off.
Can't see him?
Look at the map. You got dots. The dots are your friend, Brandon. Back off.
Ooh. Ah, keep doing that one!
Sorry,
That's when you see a girl you've been fucking for a while in the bar, and you're like, I keep doing that one, I want a new one.
Why she always here?
Oh!
Take his chain off. That's 14 karat gold. Get his sword. Damn. Got free damage.
Yep, he's healing.
Okay.
Now he's not.
X, square, circle, square, triangle.
Ooh, perfect.
Oh, this is tricky. I still don't know how to figure this one out.
Hit. He's healing, Brandon. He's healing. Got all the way up to the blue. Oh.
The reach on that.
Yeah.
It's like he doesn't even feel my punches. All right, just two hits only. One, two.
Back off.
Back.
Oh, it wouldn't even let
you. One, two. Back off! He won't back up, Chris.
Ooh. One.
One.
Back. Yeah, back. Oh.
Just use the jab. Just use...
Now. That really is unfair, like... In a game, you can't heal it.